Behind the lines. Match number 19 beginning in 3, 2, 1, go.
30 second auto period is underway. Rattle Lines putting up two, it seems like. Courtesy of Raid Zero and Kikamana. Putting up another cube, courtesy of 368. The blue puts one cone low. Now Teleop engaged. 42-53. Grabbing one cone and going right through their grasp, it seems. Meanwhile, 368 puts up a high cone for the Red Alliance. Looks like they'll need one cube up there to complete one of the links. While their partners, 42-53, looks to put up one more high cone onto their grid. For blue, looks like though, IA will punt over one of the cubes over the charging station and looks to be scored. We're going to see at the end of the match if it counts as low. Moana Lua in the meantime, trying to raise their arm. Now with 85 seconds left to go on the clock, it is a red scoring clinic. As now 42-53 looks to put up another cone, and it's perfect onto the Red Alliance. They'll complete three of the five links. Remember, another link, if they complete those five links, it is an extra ranking point. Built the cooperation for both teams is lower to four. Now with under a minute to go, we have no links for the Blue Alliance so far. As IAL will put up another low cube into their grid. Now 40 seconds to go. 42-53 puts up a low cube for the Red Alliance. As 23-48 looks to get engaged with the charging station as well with their partners. 42-53 now less than 30 seconds to go. 91-58 trying to balance themselves with 24-41 onto the blue platform, onto the blue charge station. Red will do two, docked and engaged, while blue looks to still, they have a little bit of time left, 5 seconds to go. They'll balance, dock and engage for the blue. Last second points being put up by 368 and then Alliance victory with a score of 136-35. Red gaining the two additional ranking points for the links and the charge station.
So it's a full four for the Red Alliance.